Hey, Mr. President, you know the government cut the budget? People are suffering out there, man, all up and down the line. Lord, I went down to the employment office. They didn't have a thing for poor me. Lord, I went down to the employment office. They didn't have a thing for poor me. You and I went down to the social service. Lord, the reply was the same. Tough out there, rough man. Mr. President, don't you see them poor people in line? Mr. President, don't you see them poor people in line? Look out your window, man. Lord, they're looking for work to do. Oh, a job so hard to find. Now, Mr. President, we're going to write you a letter now. Home 50 state. You know the government cut the budget. You know they cut the poor, cut the blind and lame, cut the children even going to school and cut the meal. You know they cut the student loan program. Children can't get educated today, you know. Our country be in bad shape without education, Mr. President. You know, it's rough out here. Come live with me. Just 2-3 weeks. I'll take care of you. I'll tell you what I do. I get some pinto beans, some black eyed peas, great big strickling of fat, little bit strickling. Hey, Mr. President, you won't go hungry. I'll show you how a poor man lives. Please come. People looking for jobs, people be put out doors. It's no work, Mr. President. We got about 10 left people out of work. Hey, Mr. President, please get the poor people something to do.